Jazz Grooves.
Hey, welcome again to another edition of Jazz Grooves on DBS TV Channel 35 and The Wave 94.5 and 93.7 FM. The sweetest collabo you could find. It's all about the St.Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival Unforgettable Journey. We're talking 25 years of some, you know, the best. You know, it's been a journey, and a wonderful journey it is. They've had some great acts passing through St.Lucia. And again, for the well, this one, it's going to be awesome. I mean, from April 29th to May 8th, some big names passing through. Movado for the opening, Love and Dare for the opening, also Lyrical for the opening, our very own, some of the best from St. Lucia on that stage, Cedale and Wildfire, Mysterio, Shemi J, King Afa and Evolution Band, 12 of the best soca and reggae artists will be passing through, not forgetting the stellar lineup as well. We're looking at names like Kool and the Gang will be in St. Lucia. George Benson will be here. Also, S-Supply will be here. Headliner Mark Anthony, Omi, Kassav. I mean, it's a festival. It's a big festival. We're also looking at names, Soufre Creole Jazz. It's a big one. We're looking at names like Maxi Priest. We're looking at also Wyclef Jean will be in Soufre. So it's big. Our friends at Marigo, let me give them a plug. They're getting set as well. They'll be showcasing Midnight Groovers and some of the best from St. Lucia. Right. Now, I did promise you when we started Jazz Grooves, we'll have giveaways. We had giveaways yesterday. Our friends at Bank of St. Lucia, they gave a starter account, $150 on a starter account from our friends at Bank of St. Lucia, all the bank you need. So on Monday, we'll start off with the Jazz Survival Kit, and we have some good stuff in the Jazz Survival Kit. Our friends at Susie's Variety in Buena Vista, let me give them a plug. Some good stuff in there. I could tell you we have stuff like chocolates, turtle chocolates. There's a mac and cheese in there. There's a head wrap in there. There's canned tuna, Irish Spring soap. There's endless stuff, even insect repellent in there. We have stuff from Automotive Art in there. Drawstring bags, water bottles, and good stuff. Six-pack of Heineken in there. You know, our friends from Cream and Bean in there, so you know, ice cream. Good stuff. All right. So we're on again. It's another great show. So call a friend, tell a friend. It's on The Wave. It's on DBS TV, channel 35. We'll be talking Tea Time Jazz today. We'll have our friends from Heineken in here. Also Jazz on the Strip. My friends from Digicel will be passing through. Also Michael Robinson will be passing through here. So we have a well-packed show for you. So keep it locked here to Jazz Grooves. Jazz Grooves compliments Bank of St. Lucia. All the banking need. My friends at Cream and Bean, it's the ice cream cafe, Cream and Bean. We beg them up. Digicel, be extraordinary. Sea Island Cotton Shop, that shirt feeling good. I went there today, you know, to try on, and what's his name? Miguel C. Brown, you gotta try this black. Try this black. It's Lacoste black, and it's feeling nice, really nice. Sea Island Cotton, they have a cotton shop. They have a special going on. You spend $100 or more, and you could win yourself a VIP pass to Soufre Jazz. They'll pick you up at your home in VIP style, you know, and take you to Soufre and back. Tickets and everything. You're living in VIP. So go shop at Sea Island Cotton Shop now. Jazz Grooves. Let's do this. We're on.
Super! Vas-y, Bibi! Jacob, ça va bien? Ah, vous nous faites plaisir! Nous pas même en vivati! Levez la main, 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 levez la main! Pas bébé, pas bébé, pas bébé, pas bébé, mais! Ah, 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 ah! Ah, ça va chauffer! Est-ce que vous êtes contents? Joli, ça c'est cassable! Number one! Ciao! C'est parti.
Unwind.
j'en ai fait, je ne peux pas comprendre, je ne peux pas comprendre, pas ni problème. Pourtant, j'ai ça, la vie, la règle, qui j'en ai fait pour que ça tienne. Sous grâce et sans médicament, nous n'y
sommes.
Sous grâce et sans médicament, nous n'y
sommes.
Sous grâce et sans médicament, nous n'y
sommes.
Sous grâce et sans médicament, nous n'y sommes. Si c'est sa mère, maman, nous ou qu'elle, prends-nous.
Jazz Grooves here, we're grooving, and I told you we'd had some good guests passing through here today. I see some beautiful faces here. Every face beautiful here. We have Michael Robinson here. We have Fiona Smith here from Digicel. We also have Susanna Isaac from La Place Carinage. We're talking tea time jazz. So smile for the camera, DBS TV. Say hi.
Hi, mommy. Hi,
mom. Big up your fans. Big up everybody. Hi, mommy. Welcome. Let me start with Fiona, because Digicel, you're all up in jazz, man. You're all up in sponsoring all over the island, all the little fringe events, y'all involved. So, hi, Fiona. How you feeling today?
I feel awesome.
You look awesome. Oh, she looks awesome, right, Jay? Yeah. We like the red.
Yes, man.
So what's up with Digicel this year, 25th anniversary of the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival? How are you guys looking at this?
Well, like you said, Digicel is the proud sponsor of jazz island-wide. And, you know, for some, they may think that jazz is only about main stage. But let's get it right. It starts from day one and not April 30th. I'm talking about, of course, Jazz Sampler that kicked it off. Yeah. Of course, that is where it starts. It's like all the fringe events. Bring it leading up to the end of jazz. And of course, Digicel is a huge part of that, not only financially or technically, but we do provide or build on our community involvement, of course, building up on our relationships. And that is what it is for us this jazz season. We are doing a lot of community-based events. Of course, we do have a myriad of jazz parties happening as well.
Yeah, of course, have your celebrity party. Yes.
We do Rapture 6 celebrity jazz party.
Nice.
Of course, you can't miss it.
Nice.
Of course, you will be seeing celebrities dropping by. Of course, you could always look forward to that. If you don't make it to main stage, there's always the Rapture.
Nice.
Of course, we do have Atmosphere.
Yep.
Yeah, man.
Yep.
We have loads, of course.
That's featuring my good partner, the Turn Up Kid, right? Yeah. Levi Chin,
Yes, of course, we do have different colors, different shades.
Yeah.
They did have a party last year. Of course, they're bringing it again this year.
Nice.
Yeah, of course. That is all going down. Of course, Digicel is a huge part of that as well. When I said community, I mean, we're starting with Soufre Creole Jazz.
That's a big one.
Digicel is a platinum sponsor of Soufre Creole Jazz. You know, Maxi Priest and Wyclef will be there. You have to be there. I mean, it's 2 days.
I will be there.
Of course, everybody, all communities, I'm very happy to say, all have a unique experience that they're willing to offer to us. Of course, patrons, sponsors, of course, performers. I mean, you need to come out and show that support. Of course, Digicel is backing them full 100.
Nice.
So you will definitely see us in our numbers at the events. Of course, we do have Moshi Music Aquarium.
That's a big one. That's it for Tuesday, May 3rd.
Yes.
In Moshi, yes.
Yeah, so that's a little, you know, you're getting into the feel of jazz,
vibes.
What jazz is all about. Of course, that is the jazz vibe. We do have a lot of events. You will see the red. Definitely, you can't miss it. Of course, you know, we do have our billboards that scream it loud.
I see you dominating the field. I see you with my good partner, Darren, Sammy, and Johnson.
You
got a very big billboard that's on top of the world there. That's beautiful.
We do have one in Cul-de-sac as well. We do have This Is How We Groove, Hello St. Lucia, which lists all our events. We have Tea Time Jazz, not forgetting sipping that tea and listening to that grooving sound from our good friend over here, Michael Robinson. I mean, how could you miss that?
Yes,
and it is absolutely free. All the events, mostly all of them that we are supporting, are free events. You don't need to pay 1 cent. So you do have the opportunity.
Just have to show up.
Exactly.
She's getting me excited. You're getting her energy there.
I mean, you
she's making me excited as well. Yes. Nice,
and
Fiona. Nice.
Come out to enjoy.
Good
of
stuff.
Of course, we have Marigold Jazz.
That's another one. Midnight Groovers. Yeah.
Yes. The lineups are fabulous.
I think so as well.
Of course. So there is a lot of interesting acts for you to experience. So come out, enjoy.
Fiona, what Digicel doing for its customers around jazz? Because there's always some kind of promotion that ties in with jazz, you know. What is happening?
Of
Give
course,
us the 411.
We actually did kick off in April. We do have our text to win promotion. Once you text the word Samsung to 7171, you get the opportunity to win yourself a brand new Samsung Galaxy S7.
Nice.
Of course, plus, we're not giving you one ticket because we know we don't party alone. We're not jazzing alone. We ain't grooving alone. Of course, we're giving you two tickets to Soufre Creole Jazz.
Nice. That sounds really, really interesting.
It's only $1. Of course, you can look forward to me to see what we have. It's going to be epic.
You're not giving us any hints.
No.
All right. But we're excited. The whole vibe getting us excited. Let me give you a break and bring on Susanna, because it's Tea Time Jazz. It's the 19th anniversary. That's a long time, Susanna. What's the secret to Tea Time Jazz?
Doing it right and keeping it 100% local.
Wonderful. And Tea Time Jazz is set for Wednesday and Thursday. We're talking
the fourth. Thursday and Thursday the 5th.
Okay.
And of course, as the name says, it's Tea Time Jazz right at La Place Carinage. Music,
yes.
Art, and heart. And we want our patrons to come out to La Place Carinage. On Wednesday, we would have for you Maya Leons. Her stage name is Aya, followed by Michael Robinson. You'll hear from him later on in the show. And on Thursday, we bring to you Pantime, Steve Orchestra.
All right, they're the Panorama Champs. And DYP. What can, to those, you know, who haven't passed through, La Place Carinage, what's special about Tea Time Jazz?
What is special about it is just what the name says. It's tea while you enjoy the music. So it's free tea, coffee, and snacks. You come down to La Place. It's a wonderful ambience. The environment is cool. It's, you know, air-conditioned. It's secured. And this year, we really have a treat for our patrons. They can look forward to Tea Time Jazz. We invite all of you. Just come down. It will be jazz on the docks.
Jazz on the docks. That sounds interesting.
Yeah.
That sounds so I take it that you normally you had the concert indoors.
Indoors.
We're taking it outdoors this year.
We're taking it outdoors. So it's something to look forward to.
I like it. I like it a lot. That also gives you, more movement as well.
Correct.
And, you know, I guess the stores, you know, could carry on the normal business.
Right.
While entertainment
to, you know,
on the
able
outside.
To mingle, intermingle with those who are coming to enjoy the music, but as well as to take your time and go through the stores. It's, you know, it's affordable luxuries at La Place Carinage. The tenants are looking forward to jazz. You know, it's an event that everyone supports. So we are happy that we have our tenants on board. Most of them would offer indoor specials, but of course, you can go right in and find out what's available.
Well, I like it around that time, they get really excited because lots more movement going on in the mall.
And we have two restaurants at the mall. You know, persons can come. You don't have to have lunch outside. You can come right in, come early, have your lunch, and then remain for Tea Time Jazz at 3 p.m. You know, and
great
of course,
stuff.
It's not possible without our sponsors. Special thanks to Digicel. Fiona, thank you.
Yes.
Special thanks to Lucy.
Extraordinary Network, huh?
Yes. First National Bank, you know, Bank of Nova Scotia, Bryce and Company, and many of our collateral sponsors, CFL, IGA, and we also want to thank Bay Gardens Resorts.
Okay.
We also want to thank our tenants at La Place Carinage. Special thanks as well to June's Catering, St. James Club, you know, Renwick and Company, and all those who continue to support us, Blue Waters. You know, sponsors are important to this event. It's a free event, as you have heard.
Yeah.
Special thanks to our presenting sponsor, the St. Lucia ANC Ports Authority. I want to say hi to our hardworking Team Slasper.
Yes.
Michaela Louise, Marva Greenwich, and Zinzi Henry. Special thanks to the departments, you know, without which we cannot make it, we cannot do it alone.
Yeah.
You know, the operations, the administration, accounts, everybody, you know, they put their hands together and help us to make Tea Time Jazz what it is.
Beautiful. That's Susanna Isaac from La Place, Carinage. Tea Time Jazz is set for Wednesday. Wednesday is the 4th, right?
The 4th of May.
The 4th of May and Thursday, the 5th of May at La Place Carinage, 3 p.m. That's right after you get from, you know, Jazz on the Square. The lime is Tea Time Jazz. Everybody know that. 19 years they're doing that. We all know that by now, right? That's what we do. We go on the Square. We get good on the Square. When we're done in the Square, we come and cool out at La Place Carinage. And I'm happy about you guys taking that to the docks, because I guess it was starting to build up and get a little tight.
Correct.
Or space inside, right?
Yes. Certainly.
So good. So we're taking it out on the docks. We'll have waters and everything there.
Right.
You might have one, two little, maybe a boat might be in for the time.
Probably, yes.
We don't know all that. So good. Let me move over to the star boy.
Yeah,
star
boy.
Boy. This is Michael Robinson.
Yeah,
take him, you know.
Yeah.
Take my star boy. Welcome home, MR.
Yeah,
welcome
man.
Home. This
Thank
is your
you.
Home, right?
Yeah, this is home.
I want you
home.
To say it from your own mouth, man.
This is home.
Yes,
this
sir.
Is home.
Yeah. Yes,
it feels warm, although it's cold, but I'm warm.
I know the kind of
yeah,
warm
man.
You're talking
yeah.
about.
Yeah,
it's
Thanks
love.
For me
it's
again.
Love. Good
yeah,
good to have you here, Michael Robinson. Again, congratulations on your, you know,
Thank you.
On your music vibes. You on it. You
yes.
constantly releasing stuff. You keeping on top of your game. What, how's it been for you, Michael?
It's been a journey. It's been, I have had some rough times. I've had some great times. But I will continue to, you know, do the best that I can. It's getting there. You know, it has gotten a lot better than before. The pace is actually picking up nicely. So,
Good for
you know,
you.
I hope the people love the music. Yeah, man.
You've recorded something like 14 tracks now, if my
Boy,
number is correct.
Yeah,
because
I think
they're
so,
all
you
they're
know.
All on the wave. You've been
yeah.
collab with the beautiful Aisha.
Aisha.
You tried your hand in Soca with Sidil. That was a big one.
That's
a hooray.
Sir Lancelot.
That was a hooray, right?
Yeah, hooray.
That was a big one.
I've done with KO.
KO, yes.
Infinite.
Yes.
Well, I've done collaboration with probably everybody.
Who's next?
Who's next? Well, you will see who's next. Probably by next week, I might have something for you. So you might get the count up to 15 tracks.
Describe your music, Michael.
The music, I like to taste everything. You know, I think St. Lucia has the elements in terms of music, elements of everything. You get zouk, you get reggae, you get calypso, soca. So what I try to do is, since I'm an R&B guy, I always like to fuse the R&B with whatever I try out. So I tried out the soca, which was last year, 2015, with Hooray. This year, I'm going to try it out with Afro. So
All
the
right.
next track I'm going to do is an Afro track.
Vibes.
And Mr. Killer from Grenada is
yeah.
going to be on that.
Vibes.
So people can definitely look at today.
I think it is a Mr. Killer, Chronic Heights, Heights production,
well,
some slash something.
To, yeah,
I know what's going on.
Yeah,
I'm watching you,
know.
I'm watching you. Michael, you're constantly in studio. This is not cheap. How you handling financing your career?
I will be honest, it's tough. I depend on myself to finance. So it basically, whatever I make off the gigs, I invest it back into the music.
Sweet, super sweet.
And I have to.
You have to,
you know,
because it's your career.
Supports me.
A little contour in there.
Yeah,
that's the best time to throw it. When camera in their
camera,
face is
yeah,
the best
yeah,
time to throw
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
she's smiling about
yeah, she's
it.
Smiling. I think I'm next. I can feel it. But yeah, it basically what I do is whatever money I get, I invest it back into it.
Straight into your career.
It's not cheap at all.
You down for a couple gigs, the opening of Jazz.
Yes.
You also on Tea Time Jazz.
I'll be on the docks.
How are you?
I'll be on the docks.
Yeah,
I like that.
Tea Time Jazz
yeah,
on,
man,
the,
on
docks.
The docks.
That's wicked. How are you approaching the opening of Jazz? It's a wide range of acts. They have reggae, they
yeah.
have soca mm-hmm. there. Where do you fit in?
I will be on the soca segment, but I might throw in a little something different, you know, a little surprise there, which I don't want to let out now.
Okay.
You know?
But it's a good place to let out surprises, you know, DBS TV, the wave.
Yeah, I know.
We bust things, right? Right? Without us bust things, you know.
But the thing is, I want people to be able to come out and be like, oh wow, you know. So if I let that now, then what's it?
I dig you. We just
yeah,
pull
no,
in your
I
leg.
You shall pull it
we
out.
Just pull in your
it.
Leg.
Yeah.
All right, Fiona. Fiona is here representing Digicel. Digicel is sponsoring everybody.
Everything.
Fiona, what are you guys looking? What are you guys looking for, you know, when you put in the hard dollars involving in this commercial? What is it that make you guys tick and say, yes, we have to be part of this? What is it you're looking for?
It definitely has to be extraordinary. That's one.
Yes.
Of course, we do. When we speak of extraordinary, we do speak of St.Lucians, and not necessarily our network, but St.Lucians as a whole. And of course, how it benefits the community, how it benefits St.Lucia on a whole. So once you have those points down to the T, then Digicel is happy to support you. For like I said before, it's not necessarily about financial or technical support, but it's about relationships for us, and we keep those, and we keep fostering them and help them grow. So that's basically it for us.
Good stuff, and that relationship is wonderful. Suzanne,
yes.
Suzanne Isaac of Laplace, carrying out, you enjoying that relationship, Suzanne?
Of course, definitely. We are happy to have all our sponsors, and we are happy to be associated with Digicel. Again, patrons, come down to Laplace, carrying out. You will not be disappointed. You will enjoy every bit of it. So come on down Wednesday the 4th and Thursday the 5th of May, right at Laplace, Music, Art, and Heart. And I just want to add that we will be having the arts component. We will be having arts exhibition as well.
Excellent.
And that is being managed by Kenneth Lawrence. We call him Scotty. It's an artist, and he's bringing the artists together. So patrons can look forward to that as well.
It's beautiful. Well said. Suzanne Isaac, Laplace, Carinage, Tea Time Jazz, the 4th. And 5th of May. We also have Fiona here. She is all Digicel. She's extraordinary lady, Fiona Smith. And Mr. Music, MR, Michael Robinson. Thank you guys so much for dropping by. And we'll see you somewhere, Jazz. Tea Time Jazz.
Yeah,
we'll see Fiona everywhere. We'll see Fiona everywhere.
Everywhere.
Jazz girls, stay where. We have more coming up. Stay with us.
What you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. What you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? What you gonna do? You wanna get down? What you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it,
come on and
get down on it.
If you really want it,
get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Digicel postpaid customers only.
Hey, Jazz Grooves on the Wave 94.5 and 93.7 FM and the DBS TV channel 35. Now, I got to remind you, tomorrow I'll have my very first giveaway right here tomorrow on The Wave and on DBS TV. So lock it in. Compliments my friends at Peter & Company, their bronze sponsor for the St.Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival. We have some good stuff to give away. I have a backpack full of good stuff in there. All right, talking brandy, whiskey, wine, juice, insect repellent, hair products, and more. All right, so tune in tomorrow. 1 o'clock, tune in if you want to walk away with this. Compliments my friends at Peter & Company. I'll have Heineken to give away sometime next week. Monday, I have a six-pack to give away in the Jazz Survival Kit. And to confirm that, the Heineken man is right here. Let's say hi to Gaius Harry. That's true, right, Gaius?
Most definitely.
Most definitely, yes. That's the word. Most definitely. Welcome, Gaius. Welcome to Jazz Grooves.
Okay, thanks for having me.
Good.
It's a pleasure.
How you feeling today, man?
Feeling great, yeah. Man. Today we actually had our press launch.
Okay.
Today, so we invited all our stakeholders, all the entities that we are supporting.
Okay.
So they were the symbolic representation of our support, our commitment
to jazz.
To jazz. 2016.
It's an unforgettable journey. 25 years, Gaius. You guys have been there from inception, right? You guys have been there a long time. It feels like from the beginning. Am I right?
Yes. For us, we see it as a total celebration as well, because we've been there from the inception. We one of the original sponsors.
That's all right.
And we have maintained our position, a goal position from inception. So for us, supporting,
yeah,
we are celebrating.
You hear how we say that with a smile, eh? I like it. Gaius is also a big one for your company, Winwood and Leeward Brewery. 40th anniversary, is that this year, right?
Yes, it's our 40th anniversary. I mean, we've been here, we've done it all. We've been part of the history, we've helped ship St. Lucia, one form of fashion. So for us, I mean, it's a joyous moment for us.
Was Heineken the first product Winwood and Leeward Brewery brought on island?
Yes, Heineken was the first product we brought on island, because the brewery is a Heineken company.
Yes.
So
good stuff. 40th anniversary. Want to wish you guys all the best. Gold sponsor again. I know you're doing lots and lots of stuff. What sort of promotions you have going on for your customers?
I think for us, we always try to ensure that we bring jazz to the people, and that's why today we said it's a perfect marriage. A perfect marriage between the organizers of jazz and Heineken. And how do we create that connection? How do we keep that fire burning is our mandate in there. For us, we do different elements. We bring jazz to the people, where we give persons an opportunity at different touch point to be part of that whole celebration. So one of the things that we are doing, a few things that we're doing, one of them is we have our mini-mat promotion. So around the island, if you go to the Ultramats, the Uptown, Aeroline, the Glass, you will get an opportunity to be our guest at the Heineken Gold Pass.
Wow.
Okay, you and your partner.
Now that's a pass.
That's a
Gold Pass. Heineken Gold Pass at Jazz. That's a pass. That's a serious pass.
Yeah, so you will get an opportunity to do that. We go a little deeper into the community. We are at certain bars. I would say maybe 8 bars island-wide, where we give consumers another layer of just purchasing your products at the bar itself, and you'll get your favorite bar where you line,
wherever you're watering hole,
so you chill at your spot,
yeah,
and hey, you can get an opportunity to still be a guest at the Heineken Gold Pass. In addition to that, there's also an opportunity where you can win passes to different events island-wide. So for example, you want to go to Soufre. You within the Soufre region, you don't want to go to Castries, we will give you that opportunity to be at Soufre.
We'll
give you the opportunity to be in Viewfort. So wherever you are, we will give you the opportunity to be at that event.
Heineken will open your world wherever you are. Big one. What's the Gold Pass? Tell us a little about that.
Okay, the Gold Pass is a collaboration with Landmark Event and Heineken, where you give consumers an opportunity to experience jazz in an ultimate VIP way, I would say. Because the Gold Pass encompasses your parking.
Nice.
You get to the venue, there is no line that you take.
Because you're VIP.
You are going to be ushered to your station. You
Very
have
nice.
A top view, front stage
of
view
the stage.
Of the stage.
Yeah.
In terms of your, it's an all-inclusive.
Comfortable seating. Yes.
Elevated seating.
Wow.
You will be getting, we have buffet on the Saturday and the Sunday.
All right.
On the Friday, we also have eats
as well. All you could eat.
Yes, so I mean, we have
drink.
A system in there. But to ensure that persons, I mean, persons that have been at the VIP, the Gold Pass, last year we started the Heineken Gold Pass, and we were full, we were booked actually.
Wow.
All 3 days. And
that's
I'm hoping
super.
That we're going to get the same reception this year again. You know, so for us, it's a very, it's a great moment. It's a way to ensure that our contribution is actually felt at the premises itself. So for us, I mean, we're very excited about, especially this year, 25 years.
Besides the supermarkets, the giveaways, and the, you know, going in your little watering holes, you could get that Gold Pass. If I'm just, I want to be part of this Gold Pass. I want a Gold Pass. I want to be, get a Heineken Gold Pass gears. How do I do so? How, what do I have to do to
get
that?
Actually, it's on, it's online. It is, sorry, www.heinekengoldpasslandmark.com. It's actually online where you can buy your tickets. So these tickets are available, or you could just call Landmark Events, and then they would give you more direction as to how to get your tickets.
Good okay. stuff. Now, I know you're sponsoring a lot of the other fringe events around Ireland. Just give us an idea of the other things you involve in.
Just before, just something on Gold Pass. We know some persons will get their tickets. So the Gold Pass opportunity is a twofold, where if you already get your complimentary tickets, you can still buy your Gold Pass experience.
Ah.
If you do not have your ticket, then you can buy the full package.
Okay.
So it is just to ensure that persons get that opportunity. Even though you get your complimentary ticket, you can buy your package.
You still buy your package.
Your package. But if you do not have your ticket, then you can buy it. For
Excellent.
Us, we are in all the activations. As I said, I mean, if you look at from the St. Lucia Tourist Board initiatives in Marigo, down to Soufre, Vieux-Fort, we are everywhere. We are supporting some of the smaller, the exclusive parties.
Okay.
So we have, like, for example, the Latin Jazz.
Okay.
With Salsa St. Lucia.
Yes.
We are supporting the different shades.
Okay.
There is something.
Yeah.
Landmark Events also having an event as well, Rapture. And of
yep.
course we
that's
are
all white affair. That's
all
from
white
May
affair.
7. Yeah.
We are in Hot Couture as well. So everything put into jazz, and that will create that connection and create that commonality for us. We are definitely part of it. So we're not just saying we are original sponsor and the official bear, but we're actually speaking and walking the walk.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Gears Harry, he represents Heineken. Open your world. Also, Gears, before you go, touch upon the UEFA championship. We had a viewing party that's happening at the Derek Walcott Square again. How can we be part of this viewing party?
Yeah, it's a total execution by itself, but of course, since you brought it in, we just could plug
it
in.
Come on, give it a plug.
Yeah, but we also have an opportunity. We have certain bars that we are choosing that customers can participate, buy their bears and get the opportunity to be there. We also have the supermarket. You're talking about the Super G chain.
Yeah.
There we have the UEFA promotion going on as we speak.
As well.
But in addition to that, we will culminate. We have the fantasy football going on. Next week will be the finals. But in addition to that, we will be culminating everything on the Derek Walcott Square as we have done in the past. And every year, we just try to build on it to ensure that consumers more or less have the full experience, more or less bringing a global program to our local consumers and giving them that local relevance. And as we say, we're actually opening their world.
Yes, man. Wynwood and Leeward Brewery, that's Heineken brand manager, Gears Harry. Gears, thank you so much for being
Most
on Jazz
welcome.
Grooves. Smile for DBS TV. You know you have it. Go on.
Waiting here patiently for you to say that you sent him on his way. You sent him on his way. And I know you're worried, been tossing and turning. It's keeping you away, thinking it was a mistake. But it's time. You knew he was no good, had to let him go. You'll be fine. Just reach out your hand, now you got mine to hold. I'm telling you that, ooh, we were meant to be. Darling, can't you see that I'm your whole wide world? And he's a drop in the ocean. Ooh, wouldn't you agree? I'm the only ship that's sailing on your sea. And he's a drop in the ocean. He's a drop in the ocean. In the ocean. drop in the ocean.
Champion the match. Open your world. Enjoy responsibly.
Three for three minutes and get the next 3-3. Three for three. Only with Digicel you get 3 for 3.
Double up your talk time with Digicel. That's right, talk for double the amount at half the cost. Every time you talk for 3 minutes, you get the next 3 minutes on that call free. Yes, absolutely free. For every 3 minutes you talk, you get the next 3 minutes free. Dial *140 number sign to activate and double up your talk time. Only with Digicel.
Jazz Grooves. Welcome back here, Jazz Grooves. On the Wave 94.5 and 93.7 FM. You know we're live. We're on DBS TV, Channel 35. Stay alive. All right, well, we have more friends here. More good stuff here. We'll be talking jazz on the strip. Jimmy is no stranger here, but France is a stranger here. He is representing Baywalk Mall. We say good afternoon to, hello to France. Tyrone Harris here, CDF. We say hello to Tyrone.
Hello, man.
Welcome to Jazz Grooves. We're talking jazz on the strip, and that is set for what date?
Fifth to the seventh of May. So it's Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. In the 5th, 6th, and 7th of May, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and as you said, it's Jazz on the Strip. So this gentleman will speak to you a little bit more.
Let's go to Tyrone. Tyrone, tell us what happens Jazz on the Strip. What happens there?
Jazz on the Strip, this year the CDF has partnered with, last year, they've partnered with the Baywalk Mall and the GQ Mall to present Jazz on the Strip.
And that's the strip between the two malls?
Strip between the two malls, right? There's each mall has their own evening component to it. But for 3 days, the 5th to the 7th, the CDF, in collaboration with St. Lucia Jazz, the St. Lucia Tourist Board, would present what we call the Artist Market.
Okay.
And that's going to run from 10 to 6 every day.
For those days.
Where the St. Lucian artisans are going to present their wares in terms of the crafts, arts and crafts that they create from St. Lucia. We may be expecting some foreigners, the traditional foreign artisans who normally would have been at the main stage jazz.
Okay.
But we may be getting a few of those and we're going
to showcase this stuff. It's not just showcase, you could purchase the items as well, right?
You have to sell your stuff also.
Okay.
All right. And then once we get to 6 o'clock in the evening,
The mall's
going to take over, and France is going to give you...
Right, so...
France, welcome again,
thanks,
France.
Thanks.
Nice to have you on the program. You represent Baywalk Mall.
Yes, I represent Baywalk.
What's going on?
So, our day is the 6th. JQ does the 5th, right? JQ does the 5th, which is a Thursday, so we do the Friday, which is the 6th. We have Skip Monday and a band out of Guadeloupe called Zouk and the Gang.
Okay.
Skip Monday, as well, know a five-piece band. They're very energetic.
Stranger to Baywalk Mall.
Of course. We've had them in the past. Yes. So we brought them on again. They come on at 6, so they open the show, and then Zouk and the Gang comes on at 7. So they're a band out of Guadeloupe. They're based on Zouk, as the name suggests. They're very energetic as well.
Good stuff.
They would be a great tie-in. Sorry, with Skip Monday.
All right. So that sounds like a really, really good line.
In fact, Zouk and the Gang has been here before. I think they're not stranger to St. Lucia. I think they were here last year.
And just to give the JQ Mall some props.
I realize you say the name so good, you know. You really say JQ nice, you know, for a Baywalk guy. Yeah.
So they're on Thursday the 5th, they're going to open, and they're going to be presenting Boo Hinkson and Professor Eckers.
Yeah. Eckers, he's no stranger to JQ anyhow. Yeah. They've done this
and
before.
And also the Justice Squire are going to be doing their stuff, and you know the kind of stuff they do. You know, it's choral music, but with a jazz flair, a traditional flair to it.
Bachelor, directed by Bachelor.
Very entertaining package set for the strip this year, and we're hoping that St. Lucians are going to come out in large numbers to the Rodney B strip to be entertained.
France, I wanted to tell me some of the other things besides the entertainment. What else the mall is doing around this time to, you know, to tie in with the whole jazz vibe?
Okay, so, well, we have the performances. Apart from that, well, you can always come and check us out in the mall. We always have sales and promotions going on. As a matter of fact, the popular spot, Matthews, that we know has been down for a little while, they're actually reopening on the second level, so you guys can always come and check them out.
Okay.
They'll be opening, I think, this week. So by then, when we have jazz and all that going on, you can come and check them out. We also have sales and promotions, so like Hugo Boss has like 50% off, all that kind of stuff. So there's also H&H, we just opened up for the ladies on the second level. We also have Ocean Pacific, we just opened up as well on the ground floor. So yeah. Yeah.
Tyrone, again, encourage the folks to come out to this jazz trip.
Yeah, come out to the jazz trip. Again, the artist market is on during the day. 10 o'clock to 6 in the evening, and I neglected to say that there are going to be a lot of impromptu performances showing up during the day.
Okay.
So we're not it's not going to be any program to see, but if you come down to the strip, the time at the time that you're there, you may just be blown away by a performance.
By some performance.
And
not a flash mob, but a performance.
Yeah,
performance.
And we stick into the traditional component of the arts for that aspect of it, but largely St. Lucians are going to be thoroughly entertained if they come down to the strip throughout the day and also during the evening.
And you said it's from the 5th, 6th, and 7th. That starts from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m.
Yes.
And from the 6 p.m. we move on inside the mall. Yeah. The performances happen in the mall.
The performances are right there on the strip.
On the strip.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. I thought we were moving inside the mall.
No.
Okay,
Everything
is on the strip.
We're closing down the road for everything to happen there. It's free. You could just come down and enjoy yourself.
Right, that's an important part. It's
free. Thanks for coming back.
On the Saturday, though, which is the final day, we close at 4. And we make way for the main stage. So,
that's where everybody is going up there. And you know you want to be up there too, because Kassab is your band, right? Just tell me that,
Yeah.
All right.
Good stuff. Jimmy Clavier is here. CDF Tyrone Harris is here. And France is here from Baywalk Shopping Mall. We're talking jazz on the strip. Again, it's set from May 5th, 6th, and 7th from 10 a.m. to 6. And after 6 is entertainment time, you know, nice up yourself. All that's happening, like Jimmy say, on the strip. Rodney Bay Strip, that's between the two malls. Anything you want to add, Tyrone? You look like you forget something.
No, I didn't forget anything.
You sure? Your sponsors and things?
To the St. Lucia Tourist Board for throwing the backing behind the artist market. And
they've
continued to be good corporate partners with the CDF. And we want to say thank you to that.
Good stuff. Jimmy, anything you want to say?
Well, all of it has already been said. We just want everybody to come down between the 5th and the 7th. Come enjoy yourself. Come take part in this the celebration as we celebrate our artists and as we celebrate the jazz in St. Lucia.
Wonderful. France, you know we go come Baywalk Mall, right?
That's right.
That's what's happening.
Yeah, so we're really glad to be partnering with CDF again on this venture. I personally really like that they're pushing the local artists and everything, because they have a lot of local talent here.
Sweet.
And I'm glad they're doing that. So it's always good to partner with them on that. And hope everybody comes out for the performances as well.
Wonderful.
And it took
It
took a guy with the name France to tell us that.
Yeah, can you believe that? Can you believe that?
Ironic, guys. Ironic.
Thank you guys for dropping by. It's good vibes here. Jazz Grooves on the Wave 94.5 and 93.7 FM. DBS TV, you know we're large. You know the thing real tight and nice. Big up my sponsors, Bank of St. Lucia, all the bank you need. Ferran's Cream and Bean, it's the Ice Cream Cafe. Big up Digicel as well. They were here for you when I was here. The Extraordinary Network. Not forgetting my friends at Sea Island Cotton Shop. You check the shirt, that feeling nice. Yes, man, Sexy in Black. That's how I come in. You check it? That's just the top. I'll show you the bottom next week. And not forgetting Heineken. Gears was here. Open your world. DBS, JR, you know you large. One time.